Take 200 diners, one infinity table, all under the twinkling stars of the Florida Keys, and what do you get? Foodie Fandango. The annual event unites Islamorada's culinary world, local artists, and a few lucky diners. This six-course extravaganza is sure to leave you craving for more. See for yourself.
My name is Betsy Cateltis, and I am the executive director of Moradaway Arts and Cultural District in Islamorada, Florida. And tonight we're here to celebrate everything creative about our community at the Foodie Fandango along Moradaway. Tonight is a special night that is separate from our Third Thursday Art Walks. Tonight is a 200 person seated tasting along an infinity table. 200 people along Moradaway enjoying six courses provided by six incredible restaurants. Chef Michael's, Ma's Fish Camp, Green Turtle, Cayo, Pierre's, and Morada Bay Cafe with a wine pairing.
Chef Michael Ledwith from Chef Michael's restaurant in beautiful Islamorada, the Florida Keys. We have our famous Florida Keys fresh hogfish. It's pan-seared, served with our Adriatic glaze, couscous, harissa, and grilled asparagus. It's one of the six courses.
So tonight's event, we're doing something a little bit different. It's our version of a live auction. We're inviting people to bid on their pieces tonight. We have six well-established, incredible artists. The money that's raised through the art and process auction, that live auction, that actually supports both the artist honorariums for being here tonight and also the Moradaway Arts and Cultural District.
My name is BJ Royster. This is a painting that I did a dive off of Delta Shoals. It's a photograph that I'm using for reference. And I dive, photograph the reefs, come back and get to relive and tell the story of my dive. This will be the piece that's in live auction. The person who is the winning bidder will be able to call what fish that they want in.
Patty Stanley, and I'm the chairman of our Tourist Development Council for Islamorada. The Foodie Fandango is basically just a showcase for some of the Epicurean delights that Islamorada features.
Oh, it has everything you need. You have great food from local restaurants, great wine, great friends, and amazing art. You can't ask for a better combination.
It's amazing how full you can get eating lots of little bites, but I always tell everyone, save room for dessert, because it's unbelievable what they come up with. The dessert is always worth waiting for.
Islamorada is definitely the new art culture in the Keys. It's fascinating on what they are doing. I have no idea how far it's going to go, but it definitely will continue to grow more than I think we could imagine or think.
The Moradaway Arts and Cultural District hosts the annual dining event, and they're also the creative force behind Islamorada's monthly art walks. You can learn more at moradaway.org.